Are you ever attracted to them?
No, never.
I'm sure they're attracted to you.
Well, I don't know. They get massaged.
Do they ever hit on you?
Sometimes, yeah. I can give you a massage sometime if you want.
I think I might like that. But I would definitely hit on you.
In Enough Said, a divorced woman who decides to pursue the man she's interested in learns he's her new friend's ex-husband. I'm Jared Kingery along with Kiko Martinez from CineSnob.net. So what do you think of Enough Said?
You know, the setup, you've heard it before. I mean, you're best friends with your new boyfriend's ex.
Happens all the time.
But don't go into this thinking it's some kind of soap opera type film. Nicole Holofcener, who did a movie called Please Give a couple years ago, does a great job with the script. This is one of
James Gandolfini's
final roles.
Obviously best known as Tony Soprano.
Nicole Holofcener is really does a great job in picking him on, and most filmmakers don't think let's get Tony Soprano into a romantic comedy. That just doesn't happen. Here, I don't know why they don't, because here he does a great job. I've never seen him in a role as touching and heartfelt as this, and it's just, there's a really sad underlying tone to this, just because you know that you're never going to see him again. Really solid performances by both Julia Louis-Dreyfus and James Gandolfini.
Sorry, what's great for this?
B+.
B+. That is actually a little bit lower than the critical average of an A-. All right, remember, before you head out to the theater this weekend, be sure to check out the rest of our reviews here on News4SA.com.